Hello everybody, Dragonland here, welcome back to Until Dawn. Last episode I did stop at a cutscene, so we're gonna keep going. Sam wasn't part of that, dude. Hey, bro.
No, they're gone! I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing. Oh, come. Why? Long faces, come on. I get the heart racing every now and then, right? Every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciate it. My little fantastic world of the spectacle. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore? Gore. Bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Just why are you doing this?
Don't even ask this poorly little drunk. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree. He's definitely off his meds. Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
No, that is laughter.
What? Come on. You're all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
What?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy is going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, dick!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Chris. Bro.
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police.
Come on. You didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Actually, I have a point. He has a point.
Chris, come on, coaches. We're partners. Stop. Fine. Be a dick.
Josh, be honest. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Well, can't we all just get along?
Actually, has a point.
Not sticking around.
Michael was chasing after something that was faster than him. Josh can't be that fast, while dragging Jessica.
Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Ah! Ah!
I don't even know what you mean because
I don't have anything to say. Oh my god.
Okay, time me up now, okay?
Be still,
right,
man.
Right.
Okay, and time up if you just wiggle around.
Good. I need the other little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight! Okay?
What is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this guy shit before?
Jesus Christ. That's true.
You should go back to the lodge. What? Why? I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting him.
Yeah, well, job well done. Take vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge. Now.
Now?
I do not like Josh, and what the hell happened to him?
Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead.
What? You hear me? Jessica is dead. We're gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened? Jess, Mike, I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh my god, Matt!
Ouch.
What? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh.
Wait, does that mean she has something to defend herself with? Hey Billy, I had a good time. I cannot see, read the rest. There you go. Look me up if you're Evan. Okay, now I got to see what that was about. Fuck you. Also, I told myself I wasn't gonna be cussing a lot, but I can't stop myself. But I will try to cuss a lot less. Jeepers creepers. Where did you get those peepers? Fuck you, Smeagol, fuck you, Smeagol, fuck you, Smeagol. Nope. Ah, shite. Got you back. Well, my nose is stuffed. Sorry about that.
Washington. This mountain.
Wendigo.
Let's hear him out.
Alex,
yeah.
Choice.
I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me, believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Josh, when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
That's true.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't. I hit him. I thought he killed Jessica.
Chris, maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone, it's suicide.
All right.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
Yahoo! Try not to smile from that, dude. Don't worry, I have the same problem. I agree. That is gross.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, here's some pattern. Like any animal. Or human.
What, you mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Pro Wendigo tips, like if I rub garlic all over me, they'd be able to smell me or something.
The music is picking up. Shit. That is way too much blood. Got them in legs numb.
Run! Go! Now!
It doesn't matter if you move at all. Nice wall. Why are you dragging him with his face in the snow?
Oh my god, guys, thank god!
It took you so long!
It's not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He
didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, god.
Alright. Let's go, George.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Stay put right here until dawn. At least. least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top? That thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
Great.
That fucking thing got a hold of Josh. Then...
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
And what?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
So that old guy's bag.
That guy was prepared for the thing.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh my god.
Wait, wait, wait. What is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You are?
There'd been a cave in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped in it.
Oh my god.
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and figured out there'd been some, like, big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody had been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got that gear.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. What is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god.
It's nothing.
No,
it just...
No,
it,
no,
it bit
no.
me and...
Bit you? What bit you?
The info.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal, okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, is that thing big?
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes, Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
That's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What? Mike?
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
What the hell I am?
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do, and I don't want to see it again.
Guys, what are you doing?
Doors right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here! Well, okay. Well, Mike, calm down. You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this.
I'm really sorry.
Double D, double da, double D, I'll die. Double D, double da.
Out there.
I'll be back
dude. No, we don't have a chance. No, but it just means we're gonna be tough. Gotta do this on our own.
I thought I was catching up, but nope. I know that the last two clues are in the mine. Near Josh. Whenever we could play as Matt. Just get all this out of the way. Hang on, my mom's calling me.
Thank you.
sorry about that. My mom just needed help moving some chairs. But I think I should just end the video here. Well, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like this video, hit that like button with the Dragon King bomb. And I'll see you in the next video. And may your heart be your guiding key. See ya.